the new mirror, you really have to watch horses.
They're trying to be Star Wars. Yeah.
If they're out in a big pasture like that, it's not a problem. But if they're in a 20-foot corral, you're like, oh my god. We need to leave here and go through the pen.
Then the owners get all the pen, huh?
Oh, yeah. And there's some valuable horses out there. And there's a lot.
The horses down there. They're running.
Oh, well. As far that way we can go.
Yeah. There are fences.
There's a nest right there.
Is it?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
I
missed it.
Right there. Right underneath.
Going over right now. Right there. See it?
Yeah, isn't this a treat? Every time I do this, these trees get so much character to them.
They're just works of art, some of them.
Yes, they are.
And it's just so awesome. Look at them.
From an angle that nobody else can.
Yeah, because you're always staring up at them.
Are those deer? There's deer.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Chuck, you got your radio on?
I think these are burros or donkeys instead of horses.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a couple donkeys.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what were you looking at?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
It doesn't have the blue and it's really dark, too.
That's how I could tell those were donkeys. It's a cat.
It's like a cat, huh?
Mm-hmm.
She's got a good zoom on that one.
I'm watching, I'm following it.
I'm following the kitty.
Kitty.
Checking us out too.
Hopefully we won't see it.
Didn't like the flame though, did it?
So much for that.
Oh, I think I'm gonna move.
Mm-hmm.